It seems that James White and Bart Ehrman actually have exactly the same view on Mark 16, 9 through 20. They believe it is a spurious corruption. And